Nigga, sit back, bruh. How the fuck can we look at this shit out here, nigga, and say, dog, we done got at a motherfucker so real. We done got so real, they got so real. What is that hot shit out here to these clowns? If it ain't real enough to get this paper, then what the fuck are you out here for, you hear me?
The Clippers in the City of Angels.
I'm not sure, man. I think we're falling, but I'm like shit, yo, yeah, man. Them bitches be hot out, shit, yeah, man. I be like shit, yo. Yeah. Alright, you're ballin' on shit. Nigga, I whoop my ass so fucking bad, though. I ain't ever thought I'd get my ass whipped with the fucking. With the fucking by the signs, bro. I can't fucking believe it. Shit, Chad. But I know. I can't fucking believe it, bro. Motherfucker Shannon Brown scored like motherfucker. And they were looking like fucking Brown when he was on the heat. I don't understand how the fuck you can't stop this nigga. His B-rolls be balling, bro. He be balling. That nigga was shot fucking Carlin on this team, dude. How the fuck can this happen? That man is whipped out the frame. Ain't nothing I can fucking do but sit there and just watch this shit. Man. Nah, nigga, clip it out. Nigga, like, man, I can't believe this shit out here. Nigga, we'll be coming down the court here and we'll be coming out just blasting that shit here, man. I can't believe how you can come out here and just do some funny ass shit like this, bro. A motherfucker come out here like, man, I ain't gonna fight another motherfucker. Until last year, really was one of the durable players in the NBA, but back spasms, joint issues, a sprained ankle really kept him out of a big chunk of last year. So we'll see if he's able to get to the point where he's durable stuff. Not cut. Man, you gotta make him that advanced ass trade sometimes. Cause you niggas be out there bimming and shit. Throwing some corny ass shit on the court. They come out the island and do this. They got the trade. Fucking rip fucking Hamilton. They get a nigga that sit on the bench. Then I done traded, you heard me. I done traded. Two draft picks and everything for this nigga. I can't fucking believe this shit. This nigga was a bench fucking player. I'm not mad shit when you find out to get to this goal. Over down. I don't really scared to do that right there. Really number of like, man, see these bitches out here, this is all I want to do, bro. Smoke that pot and just chill. Can't fucking believe it, and I still be trying to figure out how to fuck this out of this just out of corner the fucking game, right? So whatever niggas don't know how to come do a motherfucking thing. I love that all of them. hard when you're gonna shoot, bro. Break this corny ass down.
Distributors from last season. These guys always seem to find the open man. Third is Chris Paul.
And they made their teammates better too because they're willing to give the ball up. They're interested in getting other people shot.
Let the fuck them down, dude. Blake Griffin, thank you, be bopping hot, chill. Let me give him that fucking rock ass dunk right there. We're going to the dunk competition. That shit be so cool on your back, I can't even fucking believe it. Bragging and big, bro. Maybe you should be trying, I guess it was live or something like that, with a fucking dunk competition. Bitch was hot. It's cold in the motherfucker. It's too easy on this shit. We need to get something nice. You got him coming down the court feeling like you're a fucking rock star, you hear me? You ain't coming in, man. That shit. I have a lot of smell in this family thing.
No good. Good work defensively by Paul. It is now to Jordan. A stupendous finish. And again, the lead changes.
Fucking motherfucking thing, niggas don't want a motherfucking thing. When I see shit out of chill, nigga, nigga be like, I ain't ready for no motherfucking no, dude. And I still hit him with that dang.
Here's the three. The shot no good. So the Clippers will take it the other way. And for Coach Tom Thibodeau, you know, Steve, it took a long time to land the head coaching.
I can't believe this fucking shit, though. The motherfucker got that corny ass shot, and it still came out the bag, dude. I ain't gonna fuck no more. This shit right here. I felt like he had a fucking dunk, dude.
He just didn't have the personality that some teams are looking for in terms of, you know, media, soundbites, that kind of stuff. And he didn't play. So he was really a guy who had to work his way up the ladder. Obviously,
he loved to run my name like that motherfucker. Find like fucking bitch ass dudes with this fucking TK, I'm like, I ain't ready for a motherfucker.
DeAndre Jordan signed that big offer sheet with Golden State last year. The Clippers matched it, knowing that Jordan had a bright future ahead of him. And they're counting on him making big improvements.
I'd be like, shit, bro. Madden in the 2K, yeah, man, I'd be right. Let me get on that Wolfpack. I got what I need, yeah, man. So he's saving fucking games you need. At least one of them. Yeah. Yeah, you need something out here. The moves, I like to thug and play it all. Them like shit, I'm thugging. Chance of Billups ain't got it for a motherfucking thing. Motherfucking movie.
The Clippers with the rebound. And going against Chicago, their first meeting of the season.
And they're up against one of the few teams that really took it to the
swivelly, diggity ass dog. They got swept in the season series.
Here's Gibson. And he lays it.
That nigga Robinson, the nigga look corner when the bitch on this bitch, dog. I can't even get a bank out this motherfucker, dog. You can't even fucking grab on this shit, dog. I hate a motherfucker that play a fucking sweat back, dog. I hate a motherfucker that play a sweat back. Because you don't play no fucking defense. No, you don't even play a motherfucking. You don't even play offense right. Looking corny with that sweat back. Play his fucking analog, you also break down and make some fucking stories. Some cold ass fucking stories, nigga. They look real. Got them niggas been looking like they was set up to do that shit. I'm still miss. Miss uglier than a bitch. I'd be like, I don't get it. You know, motherfucker, boy, that shit. You would be dedicated to that squad. Too cool, you know. Cool ass, man. What a fish. That ass ass. Need to block this half court shot. Fuck out of here. God dang, too hot. Bitch missed that, dude, huh? You got your little corny ass reds. Red on a fucking snitch ass fucking drop. How the fuck you ratting on the drop that you can't stop? Corny ass motherfuckers, yeah. I feel like shit, bro. Can you please show me a motherfucking drop that you can't switch on my shit, nigga? I got it too in check. Go ahead and fucking camera rig something, bro, because how the fuck can you catch this drop right shit, bro? How the fuck can you catch this drop? But you can get caught, though. Too smooth. No, nah, man, this nigga don't ever make that. Nigga don't have to jump back that shit out your fucking hand. Fuck out the time. Setting the floor for the trip. No. This call on Johnson Dodge, make up the backcourt. I'm not gonna go for a motherfucking thing, you hear me? I like the party. Because I don't even care for the scoreboard, you hear me? I just come out most of the time with the win. You ready to give me the